Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. I was reading the parable of the Good Samaritan recently, and I was struck by how it's not just a lesson on who our neighbor is. It's also a lesson how to be compassionate. The first two who came upon the beaten man walked on the other side of the roadway. The Samaritan, on the other hand, had compassion on him, to quote the parable. Compassion wasn't feeling sorry for him. Compassion wasn't not walking on the other side. Compassion was binding his wounds, setting him on his own beast, bringing him to an inn, and taking care of him. Compassion was more than just not doing what the others had done. It was doing more. Prior to the parable, the lawyer had asked Jesus who his neighbor was because Jesus had told him to love his neighbor as himself. After the parable, Jesus asked the lawyer who in the story was neighbor to the beaten man. See, the lawyer had it wrong. He was trying to limit whom he loves. Jesus turned that around. The parable isn't about the beaten man. It's about the Samaritan. It's not teaching us about who we should help. It's teaching us about the type of person we should be. Thanks for watching. If you agree with the points that I raised in my video, give me a thumbs up and let me know in the comments below why. If you disagree with the points I raised in my video, give me a thumbs down and let me know in the comments below why. Please share my video and subscribe to my channel. I'd like to welcome David John as my newest subscriber to my channel, and I look forward to talking to you again soon.